Reports from Syria say bomb attacks have claimed at least 18 lives in the central province of Hama. The deaths took place after two separate car bombs rocked the towns of Jibrin and al-Humeiri. 11 children are among the victims. Syrian authorities have blamed foreign-backed insurgents for the attacks. On Tuesday, twin car bombings claimed by al-Qaeda-linked militants killed at least 100 people in the central city of Homs.